Hey everyone, it's Sirant, and guess what? I'm back in China. Just here for a short time, and in a lot of ways, aside from missing the family and friends and needing to come back for that, really glad I did. I've been slowly moving my life back over to Canada, and basically, what's been left here this time, I kind of told myself it wouldn't break my heart if I never saw it again. And then I dug this guy out of a box. This is my bamboo uke that I bought here that I forgot how much I loved. It's a nice subtle tone. It's kind of soft, very sweet. It's a beautiful sounding ukulele, and I'm so glad that I've got it back. Sitting in this room, I've made hundreds of videos, and post them online. It's been a big part of my life. It's kind of a mix of excitement, going back, and sadness, leaving things behind. But we've all got to move on sometimes. And I figured, hey, I've made so many songs here, let's make another one. So I dug out the old uke, and I'm gonna redo one of my favorite ukulele songs, and that is Elephant Gun by Beirut. I hope you like it. If I was young, I'd flee this town. I buried my dreams underground. As did I, we dream to die, we dream tonight. Far from home, elephant guns, let's take them down one by one. Take them down, it's not around, it's not been found. Let the season Thank you very much, and thank you very much, China, for taking care of me for so long.